do you really have friends? What's your name, beta? Huh? Ah, Vineet. Vineet. What kind of friend is this who does not like you to do what really gives you joy? If I am your friend and you want to be alone, what am I to do? Huh? Chase you, get stuck to you, or allow you to be alone? Do we really have friends? What kind of friends are these? Somebody has said, a person is worth being with. Carefully listen to this. A person is worth being with if you feel alone in his company. Only that person is worth being with. That's the test. Do I feel crowded with this person? Or do I feel a peaceful aloneness in his company? That's your real friend, who allows you to be alone. Not somebody who starts cluttering your mind. What do your friends do? Ask yourself, are they a crowd or are they a peaceful influence?
So friends should be entertaining.
What is entertainment?
Like you do something so we get entertained.
What is entertainment?
Laughing,
why does the mind need entertainment? What kind of mind needs entertainment? The restless, the bored mind. What is important? To find a solution to the problem of entertainment or go to the root problem? Why am I bored at all? I need entertainment. Obviously, I need entertainment. All the shopping malls are crowded in the weekends. Everybody needs entertainment. And why do people need entertainment? People need entertainment because they do soul-sapping jobs throughout the week. For 5 days, I did something I shouldn't have done. So last 2 days, I want to... What do they say? Yeah. Get away somewhere. You know, they have those weekend getaways, weekend parties.
Sir, this is the case with us two times. Sir, because when they look at it, the same not on the stadium. Sir, is when they make something to change up.
So what do I do? What should I do? Entertain myself more or look closely at the boredom? For 5 days, I am being killed. Last 2 days, I want to drink a lot. What should I do? Drink more and more or avoid being killed? If your friends help you get more and more entertainment, are they really your friends? If they are removed, chances are you will get the space to look clearly at the real problem. You are stressed out because there is the possibility of the weekend. How do I tolerate my Tuesdays and Wednesdays? Because there is a Saturday and a Sunday awaiting me. Remove the Saturday and Sunday and people will stop tolerating their Wednesdays and Thursdays. So Saturday and Sunday are the reason why all the torture of Thursday and Friday is being tolerated. Remove Saturday and Sunday and things will be all right. Nobody would then engage himself in such mindless work.